is a sucker, Charlie Maccabee, Drago. He could bench about 300 pounds. The cops all take a vacation when Charlie's in town. He's the toughest around, so everywhere that I go, he goes. He's Charlie Mack, and he's the first out the limo.
No damn problem.
Why he's the first out the limo, yo. Let me give you this bit of info so you'll know the things that Charlie can do, and you'll know every single reason why he's down with the crew. The limo picks us up about a 6:30 with the radio blasting our latest hit. It's me, Jeff, Freddie Rock, Omar, and JL. Charlie Mack is up front as we depart the hotel. First we cause chaos throughout the city streets, then maybe stop at Burger King for a bite to eat. And if somebody gets stupid while we're in the place, Charlie cancels his order and bites off their face. He's not a troublemaker, in fact breaker. And if somebody gets done, well, it'll only take a second or two. After some fool snaps, law and order is restored by my hero, Charlie Mack. We're up into the limo and head for the jam. Charlie cracks all the knuckles on both of his hands. And when we pull up to the show, the routine is unrehearsed. It's just natural that we let Charlie hop out first. He clears the crowd without saying a word, man. That's the loudest silence I've ever heard. A lot of times guys test him by trying to bug. He just leaves ring imprints all over their mugs. He's a Terminator, a Hercules of sorts. Man, with chess, he likes physical sports. You may not have known before, but now you know the reason why Charlie Mack is the first out the limo.
No damn problem. 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 No damn problem.
We'd like to apologize to all of our fans, but when we're at our jams, cause Charlie don't like folks around us when we're doing a show. And if he punches you, uh-oh, better get Mako. So to your weak rappers whose tempers are hot, just because I've got something that you ain't got. If you wanna get physical, rowdy, and try to bomb me, I won't get excited, I'll just say, yo, Charlie, you should've been calm, you shouldn't have snapped. Charlie only hit you once and now you're taking a nap. And when he leaves you decapitated, crushed in the dust, you'll look up and see your girl in the limo with us. You may think that that's enough, oh boy, but I think not. Charlie, kick his face again, I think you missed the spot. I roll down the limo window and yell, bon voyage. You'll see your girl butt naked giving Charlie a massage. I'm serious, I'm not joking, don't doubt. You know how many doubters both have been broken. You may not have known before, but now you know the reason why Charlie Mack is the first out the limo. Charlie Mack.